Hillary, what do you think about core class? What has it done for you?
Oh, it helps me train, be a better athlete, and helps me train for doing core class, triathlons. Yeah. Shannon rocks, because she helps us.
What has she taught you how to do?
Challenging ourselves.
What was it like to finish that triathlon?
It was really amazing.
Have you been on this bike before?
No, I haven't.
Are you watching where you're going?
Yeah. I'm watching where I'm going.
Is it hard?
No.
What
in the middle.
What do you think about core class?
I have fun. I like to know the people. I like the exercise.
Yeah, that's awesome.
That's so good. Oh, I'm so proud of you. 30 minutes.
Sit
a long time. Let's see.
How you doing, Arlita?
Mary, look.
Tell me, how far did you go so far?
13 minutes and 4.25 seconds.
Wow, that's far. Do you know how to read it where it tells you, that's how long, how far, do you know?
27 seconds.
27 seconds.
Put that onto your t-shirt.
Well, good job, Arlita.
I got on 14.
How far are you going to go? How long today?
20
minutes?
Or more.
Yeah. Or more? Yeah. I bet you could go 25.
I bet I can too.
Tell me about core class while you're riding your bike. What do you think about the class?
It's fun. It learns stuff, new stuff.
Okay.
And I can get strong for skiing.
I have to go slow now.
I know that's hard for you, Hillary.
Yeah.
But why are you going slow?
Because I have to. I'm cooling down.
Yes.
You guys coming?
Where are we going?
On the track.
What are we going to do there?
There's a meeting.
Oh. Is that your first one, Deanna? Way to go, Wade. Good job, Penn.
Yeah.
Yeah, Michael. Show me. Where does it say it?
Right there.
Cool. What is this that you have in?
Oh, it's a triathlon book.
Oh, okay. So what do you use it for?
I go to training for core class. Shannon writes it all on.
Cool.
Yep.
Nice. So you can track your progress.
Mm-hmm.
And you've lost 4 pounds.
Yes, I have.
That's cool.